Yeah, my name is Ray.
Hi there, my name is Noel.
My name is Archie.
We are the Pacific Northwest.
The Pacific Northwest tribe ate fish and salmon because that was the closest food to them since they live near the ocean and rivers.
Most tools at the Northwest Coast people used were made out of solid wood, stone, and shells. Sledgehammers for splitting wood were made out of stone for hunting. They used bows and arrows, snares, deadfalls, and harpoons. For fishing, they used nets, underwater traps, bone and wood hooks, and harpoons.
They ate berries, deers, and nuts. When they went into the forest, they also went to the forest to find some food to eat. They found plenty of natural resources in oceans, rivers, and oceans.
People hunted whales in groups. They used whale meat for cooking and other stuff.
They used wood from tall trees and they finally carved the dugout canoe. They also carved Tlingits, which we will get to later. The canoes also used a long log that could be as long as 75 feet. 50 people were able to fit in it.
Large treasure work-time houses stepped up to 10 families.
In the houses, the wooden utensils were bowls, spoons. Sometimes people would bark from trees and to make clothing.
Their beliefs were that the universe and all natural objects have souls or spirits.
In different villages of the Pacific Northwest, families had claimed their own resources, but chiefs decided when they could use them. Also, chiefs and her family rendered the best hunting and fishing.
The top one is the Tillamook tribe, and the one that looks like a fish is the Chinook tribe symbol.
Thank you for listening to our presentation.